the majority of the vote went to defend his NXT title. So, that's what I'm gonna do tonight. There's only a select few that can say they defended their title 4 weeks in a row. You pull this off and I'm sure you'll have a spot on the main roster. See if that actually happens tonight as we go against Rusev. But before I go against him, I'm gonna do some settings changes here real quick. I'm doing this because of the incident that happened with Brock Lesnar last week on Monday Night Raw, which is why I had to postpone the Samurai's action till tonight. What I could do is I could try and find the, Okay, here we go. So I'm just gonna turn down the voice. Normally, Michael Cole does the voice here in WWE 2K15. But, he is right now, as we say, out of action. Thanks to the horrific, and I do mean horrific, actions of Brock Lesnar last night. No, last week. Of course, Michael Cole again out of action this week because he was one of the folks that got F5 by Brock Lesnar last week, and he just went on a tirade. And I think that even though I'm not a huge fan of the Authority, I do think that Stephanie McMahon's decision to suspend Brock Lesnar as a result of those actions was a good move. Alright, so we defend against Rusev, so let's hit the mat. Let's go to the match. Alright, so I think I'm gonna bypass the intros here. As we wait for loading up. Alright, folks, let's get into right to the action. And of course, Rusev lost to John Cena about a week ago at WrestleMania. I definitely enjoyed watching WrestleMania past Sunday night, 8 days ago, on the WWE Network. Good reversal there by the Samurai. And a reversal there by Rusev. And the Samurai takes him on down. Thank you. do a leg drop. There we go, stomp in the mud hole. Clothesline, nicely done. Rusev is your new NXT champion. So hopefully you guys all enjoyed this match. Now I think I'm gonna get you guys enough.
Rusev Udria! Rusev Machka!
Normally I do one match, so I'll do two. Still say it was very good. Tough break tonight, it was an amazing match. As the NXT fans buzzing though, I decided to give you a rematch for the title next week, so that'll be right on next. Chance to reclaim what you believe is yours. Show everyone that last week was a fluke and you are as good as I think you are. On the bag of the pounds and full throttle in the bottle like that homemade shine. I'm just trying to make a living. You can go ahead and skip by the loading screens. Alright, so I'll just jump past through this. Let's see how well we can do against Rusev right now. Again, we started with a takedown. Working on those legs. Over. Ooh, using the using the ropes. Yeah, that was nice. Right into a clothesline there by the samurai. And again, the drop, leg drop. Huge clothesline. See what we got over here. Boom. Nice move. Reversal there by Rusev, but the samurai comes right on back. And working on those legs. And again, another leg drop. Reversal again by Rusev. Slam. And a high kick there by the samurai. Driving that elbow into the back of the head. Takes him down. Choke slam. Now he is waiting. Is this happening? Is this happening for real? Rusev gets tombstoned. One, two, no. Great reversal. In one, only. nice block. And a drill. There we go. And he flips. Rope break it again. That's gonna do it for me there, folks. I am BB, and I am done. See y'all next time.
Born fearless, leaving British delirious, superstar and super serious, running the game like I was born gearless. Deeper guy, I got the beat to leave them earless. Still, I know that they still hear us. Only rap, we make an appearance. So I shot, let it out, remain tearless, cause I'm careless. Doing it for the man, them in the hoodies and the new eras. Young ragamuffin, can't tell me nothing. Miss me with the huff and popping. You ain't ready to buck and get stuck in. You're just doing a lot of chucking. I'm just.
So, next week, I'll be able to get you guys some superstars. Action. So that's pretty cool. I thought I'd just show you guys that, and this will be the tail end of the video. And that is it for me, folks. So come and see me next week for WWE Superstars. And of course, if you guys like this video, then please make sure to leave a like and a comment down below. And I'll catch you guys next week, next Monday night.